The interesting thing is, I think some people sort of imagine that America is getting more progressive, that the old time religion. So many of these things are unimaginable 50 years ago or 100 years ago. It's sliding more and more toward a theocentric and unfortunately authoritarian politics.